What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm going to do a pretty awesome experiment with the isopropyl alcohol whoosh bottle or isopropyl alcohol rocket engine. So I got this 9-gallon giant jug or bottle, whatever you want to call it. So I'm going to experiment with 70% alcohol and 95% alcohol and see which one is burned faster, see how it's gonna look in this whoosh bottle, and we'll see the difference. Let's get to it. First, we're gonna be using 70% alcohol, isopropyl alcohol. We're gonna pour quite a bit because this is a big bottle. Next, I'm going to roll it, so get that alcohol mixed up into the sides of the bottle. Then we're gonna shut off the lights and light it up. Then I got here a match and I'm gonna drop it inside of it and let's see what happens. Nothing. Wow, do you see how slow it burned? I need more alcohol in there. 70% isopropyl alcohol. Go and wipe it off if I spilled anything on the bottle. Then what I'm gonna do is just mix it. And now let's see what happens. Wow! Did you see that? That was insane! A giant bottle. Love this. Okay, let's do this one more time. Wow, did you see that? Now, let's do the same thing with the 95% alcohol and see the difference. So I got here 95% rubbing alcohol. Pour it inside of it. Now I'm just gonna mix it up. I might have put a little bit too much, but it's big bottle. I don't wanna have it not enough. Let's turn off the lights and do the same thing. Okay, let's see what happens. Whoa! It actually burned green. Did you see this? Wow. As you can see, 95% alcohol burns a lot faster. It might have burned green because I used this ethyl alcohol, denaturated 95%. Maybe that's why it kind of burned greenish. Let me know in comments below why it burned kind of green. Okay, let's do this again, but close up. Did you see how fast it burned too? Awesome. Now let's put it side by side and see the difference. Wow. All the air coming so from this balloon into this balloon.
Just like this.
How does this happen?
Boom.
Pretty cool experiment, isn't it?
It's perfect. It's, if it's a lot smaller,